I think it is highly likely that demand for independence would rise and the case for a second referendum would become unstoppable.
Crosses in the ballpark. Why deny the obvious?